C3 competition final! First and foremost, folks, everybody is backstage. We're just about ready to go. What's going to happen is we are having the C3 final, which is we will have our cosplay competition finalists coming up. A panel of judges will be sitting here, and then it's up to them whether to find out who is the most attractive, the most amazing, the most beautiful, the most talented, and then they will be handing out these lovely glass paperweights. Sorry, everybody, under pain of death, unfortunately, I have to step down this year as host of the cosplay competition. However, I will be passing it on to the amazing, the fantastic, the beautiful. A round of applause for Psycho Jack!
Thank you, darling. How's everybody feeling today? Who hasn't been here before? Really? Who has been here before? That's incredible. Amazing, let's do a roller. Fantastic. Are you guys ready to meet your contestants? The finals today are aimed specifically at people who have made their own costumes. A lot of people have put a lot of work in all year, and all the finalists have won at every event we've had throughout the year, which is such a big deal. So the first title we have is Fabric Grandmaster. Ooh. That's a good one, actually. You guys want to try it? Ooh. I like it. The second title is Forge Grandmaster. Very nice. And then, of course, the illustrious C3 Champions! Of the Dragon. Cosplay as Bob from Kingdom Hearts Dark Road. Thank you. justice.
We hold this divination seance in your name. Let the eyes of everyone here be clear and our ears be unstopped. O dance of devotion, guide the victim's soul to me, so that we may receive their final memories in the pool of souls.
By my frank analysis, thinking
Now let's introduce some of our judges. I'm going to remind you guys of what the prizes are, and then I'm going to pass the mic off to our judges individually who will announce their winners. Are you excited? I can do one more better than that. Are you excited? Beautiful. So our first prize is Fabric Grandmaster. I remembered that. That's so exciting. Second is Forge Grandmaster. And finally, the illustrious C3 Champions! Yeah! Now I'll pass you off to our judges. Please feel free to introduce yourselves back to the crowd. Thank you so much.
All right, so obviously we had a very tough choice, as you guys have seen. Incredible, beautiful, wonderful costumes on display today. But we have made our decision. And first off, I'm going to announce the Fabric Grandmaster. So for this costume, basically this contestant walked into the room and just fully embodied the character. They had really thought about building this costume from the understructure outward. They made wonderful fabric choices. They used a slew of different, very advanced, complex techniques. And overall, they just made a beautiful, very refined costume. So I would like to congratulate Rey as Princess Zelda.
They came on stage looking like they stepped straight out of their world. I give you Doom Gav as the Doom Slayer.
Costuming competitor because of an incredible diversity of really, really polished, executed techniques. Every last detail is absolutely stunning. I really welcome all of you to look at the costume up close. You will see exactly what I mean, both up in person and from afar. Our C3 winner for this year is... Yeah, guys, honestly, there is so much to look at on this costume. Like, there's, you know, electronic circuitry. Just look at it, it's amazing. Woo! Look at the skull, I love it.
Can you put your hands together for everybody that's helped out over the weekend? The organizers, the vendors, the venue, everybody, huge round of applause.